4-3.
Middle Tennessee got a victory over Maryland, 24-14, and the Blue Raiders quarterback, Joe Craddock, had himself a huge day, 28-40, 256 yards, couple of touchdowns. And since Middle Tennessee went 1A, this is their first non-Vanderbilt win over a team from a BCS conference by beating the Terrapins. Joe Craddock gets a helmet sticker.
How about UConn's running back?